Gotcha!
Yo, what is going on, everyone? My name is Hypergrizer. Welcome back to a new Legacy Wars video. Today, we are going to be playing with the new release character, Ninjetti Rocky. Now, he is a pretty good character. I would definitely suggest using. And I honestly think he could compete with the meta. No, he isn't better than Prime Ninja Tommy, but he's definitely better than current Ninja Tommy. But, this character is definitely worth grabbing unless and when he screwed up the box, the shop thing. But yeah, I would definitely suggest buying Rocky. He's a really good character. Yeah, I love his super. It's really good. And the fact that you could do his four costs three times in a row is kind of crazy. That's not how that math works, but according to nWay, it does. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Tell me what you would like to see in the comments below. Till next time, peace out.